Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with the final episode, I believe, of Safari Photo Africa Wild Earth. We are going to the Ngorongoro crater. Very, very excited. This is actually the scene in World of Warcraft with lots and lots of dinosaurs. And oh my god, I'm in a little village.
Final stop on our journey. Back here at the world famous Ngorongoro crater.
I'm gonna get emotional.
We'll start at the lodge here at the rim, make our way down into the crater, and the microcosm of African wildlife that it harbors.
Is this a meteor crater?
No, it was created 2 million years ago when the Ngorongoro volcano exploded, collapsed in on itself, leaving this rich 100-square-mile caldera that's become a dense haven for wildlife. Step over to the rim and you can get a great look at the crater.
Awesome.
Down in the crater, you can see the Larai Forest, and that large body of water is Lake Magadi. We'll be making our way down and across them both on the crater floor. When you're ready, make your way down the trail. Be careful, watch your step.
You don't need to, I just tried to jump off the edge and it wouldn't let me. Silly game. Anyways, yep, final episode. I'm actually slightly emotional. It's not been the most popular series in the world, but I've enjoyed it. It's educational and I get to take photos of animals. What more could you want? Absolutely nothing. It's been a hell of a ride, ladies and gentlemen. Now you remember, we have actually been here before. Oh, crikey!
Whoa, careful.
We have been to the Ngorongoro crater before in the game, but last time we were here, we were in the helicopter, and it was a somewhat disappointing mission, to be honest. But now we're on foot. I'm expecting Hyrax. Hello, beautiful.
What is a Hyrax?
Well, it looks like a giant guinea pig or hamster. But in truth, it's very unlike any other animal. In fact, it's thought that the Hyrax is the elephant's nearest living relative.
I knew that.
You're kidding.
No, they're radically different in size, but they share subtle biological similarities that lead scientists to believe that elephants and Hyraxes, along with sea cows, all share a common remote ancestor.
I hate the word sea cow. They don't deserve that kind of shoddy treatment. They're beautiful, beautiful women. Maybe they're just having a bad day or something. Call them a goddamn dugong or a manatee. I really don't know the difference. I'm sure it's like a basically just a location thing. I can see the elephants. My worry at the moment is the porcupine. Because like the Hyrax, porcupines are sneaky little buggers when they want to be. And it's the final goddamn mission, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go out in style. I don't want to miss a photo. I suspect I'm going to, because I don't know where this porcupine is.
That was quite a hike.
Coming down is the easy part. Take a rest if you want, then let's head towards a family of zebra that lives nearby.
Porcupine? Porcupine? No. I suspect we may be bang out of luck. I'm not seeing him anywhere. A little bit heartbroken, not gonna lie. Especially after our other porcupine perished in the Great Fire from like a few episodes ago. Just to add a little bit to the whole heartbreak. Right, there's the zebras. Now the porcupine hasn't disappeared from my list yet, so we're gonna nip to the left. And hopefully he's gonna be around here somewhere, because he's still on my list, which means he's not too far away. Though it is getting darker and darker by the second. I suspect we may have to let Mr. Porcupine go, unfortunately. I will always remember you, sir. I will always remember you. My heart will go on.
You see the adult zebra that's patrolling the herd? That's the stallion.
Nope, because they're not moving.
And the other zebras are females, or mares, along with their young.
Zebra calling Philly. Is this like West Philadelphia? Or... what's a filly? Ah, I'm sorry. Why does everything want to kill me? Goddamn zebra. Now, who's going to call the filly? You? Yeah, you're doing it. It's not really explained what a filly is. Is it a female? Did he tell me this a second ago? Did I not pay any attention whatsoever?
The stallion protects the herd from intruders. Make sure the young ones don't stray too far away.
Filly? There we go. I think a filly is just a young zebra, isn't it? Or a zebra. To all the Americans, I suppose. Don't know why you felt the need to change our Z to a Z. I don't. Hello. Where have you been, you cheeky little goose? Oh, beautiful fur, beautiful. Oh, Shafra. Oh, Shafra. That's beautiful.
Looks like a stallion has come calling.
Oh.
Yes, he's come to win over one of the young fillies from the herd to start his own harem. But he'll have to win her over and get approval from her father.
A harem? That's awesome. How come I don't get a harem? I want a harem. That's all I've ever wanted. I never knew it until now. When does the courting start? That's the courting. Basically, courting is known as stalking. They just follow each other slowly in circles. If only it was like that in real life, eh? Imagine how easy it would be. No, again, because that's what we call stalking. He's literally stalking her. And she loves it. Aww, okay, that's kind of cute. Zebras are really well made, actually. Wow. That's what zebras sound like. Wow. Unfortunately, they do have exactly the same pattern, but I can't say I expect. Oh, God!
Daddy doesn't seem to want her to go.
No, it's just his duty to make sure the stallion that takes her is fit and worthy. Once the eager stallion has proved himself, father will let her go.
It's basically an arranged marriage. Oh, God! Stay away from my facial regions. How do you feel about this? Are you attracted to him? How do you feel? Nobody's asking you, are they? I should call you Belle. Belle, what do you think? Because, I mean, it's an alright looking little zebra, but I think you can do better. Are you going to let your dad pick your mate? Oh, you're going to let your dad decide your future? You could be anything you want. You could be an astronaut, Belle. You could be an astronaut. Poor Belle. I know how you feel, girl. I know how you feel.
Let's go follow the new couple.
Yes, but on our way, let's take a detour into the Lorai Forest.
This is the smallest forest in human history. What I really want is a game like this, but deep in like the Amazon. It's always safari because safari is really easy to do. Give me like a big rainforest to trek through and explore. That'd be awesome. Why aren't people
inside
doing this?
Inside the Lorai Forest are some of the oldest, largest bull elephants in Africa.
Only bulls?
Correct. The herd stays in the highland forest surrounding the crater. Only the old bulls venture down into it.
Well, that must not be an exciting life.
Let's make our way through the forest and catch up with our young zebra couple near Lake Magadi.
I can't find the urinating. Ah, there it is. That's all I ever wanted. Oh, Zorilla. Zorilla is in this direction. Ah, there it is, you sneaky little bugger. Alright, you're a Zorilla. What are you going to do? Zebra greeting ritual and a rhino grazing. Let's keep an eye out. Cool beans. I feel like I've genuinely learned a lot about savannah animals, African animals, that I didn't know before.
Ah, it appears our young stallion already has a good start on his harem. He'll have to introduce the new filly to the others. It'll take several weeks before the other mares fully accept
him. Calm your boots. Calm your hooves, as they say.
What luck. Those are two of only 17 rhinos still living in the crater.
Why so few?
Poaching. 40 years ago, there were 100.
Aww. Poor rhinos. You know what they should do? They should learn to fly. What are poachers going to do then? Nothing. Oh my god, I'm nowhere. I'm literally miles away from you. You have wandered from beyond all four of the zebras just to yell at me, basically. I missed it, apparently. Huh. I didn't see it. Maybe it's because it was too busy shouting at me. I suspect that's actually the case. Oh well. A nice dramatic photo, at least. Bellissimo. Bellissimo, bellissimo, bellissimo.
Why are they doing that?
Straight in there, didn't they?
Dust bathing is a part of their grooming activities. Keep their coat free from ticks and mites.
I'm not happy with that. That was a bad photo. Zebra fending off hyena, zebra limping, hyena laughing. Oh, God. It's like spoilers. I want spoiler warnings. I don't want to know that the zebra ends up limping.
Oh no! That hyena's attacking one of the fillies!
Oh no!
It's up to the stallion to protect her!
I can't catch up! Ah! 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 There we go. You must fight for your honor. That's what zebras sound like. I mean, hyenas. Aww! The fingers,
she's
even.
Injured.
Yes, but she'll be okay. The herd is slow to accommodate her. Let's go over towards the lake so we can see the great pink spectacle.
The great... many flamingos. All facing exactly the same direction.
Thousands of flamingos come through here to migrate. Another animal that's here in the thousands is the wildebeest. Let's make our way around the lake.
Okay, it says there's thousands, and there's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There's 20 flamingos. That's somewhat less than 1,000. I understand why they can't show 1,000. But I think if you made this game now, it'd be somewhat possible. Bum, 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 bum. I don't know how old this game is, actually. I'm assuming about 5 years, something like that. Hippo. I have been looking into getting a copy of Africa for the PS3, but it literally was not released in Europe. I am considering bothering one of you lovely folks for a favour, buying it, sending it to your house, and then having you send me over a copy, because as far as I know, the PS3 isn't region locked. Oh yeah, zoom out to go quicker. Forgot about that. Bum ba dum ba dum. Go crater. One of my favourite times in World of Warcraft, always spent in this crater. Bloody devil sores everywhere. Awesome. Absolutely awesome. And if you were Horde, this is where you came to do your quests for your raptor. The quest which took many, many months, literally many months of dailies, back in vanilla World of Warcraft. They were the days, they were the days. Are they lions? They are lions. For some reason, I don't expect lions in this kind of environment.
Not even the rest of the Serengeti. The great herds here in the Ngorongoro crater don't tend to migrate.
I suppose it would be hard for them to get over the crater walls.
Actually, it's more that the year-round food and water supply here make it a real paradise, so there's little reason to leave. Of course, anywhere there are grazers, there will also be predators.
Technically, I'm done now. 21 taken, 21 needed. Cool beans. It's nice to come back here for the final episode, considering we were here before. Ooh, stampede! Lions, stampede wildebeest. I know how this ends. I know exactly how this ends. And Mr. Lion, well, Mrs. Lion and Mrs. Lion, doesn't end well for you, I've got to tell you. This ends very, very badly for your kind. Did you know what you're liking, but you're not paying attention? I'm literally berating a lion for not having watched a Disney blockbuster. Where are you guys going to run to, really? There's such a massive lack of animals in this place, but as if we've walked from... where? We started up there, didn't we? I guess. Yeah, must have. Maybe next time, my gaze. Okay, that wasn't really English.
Those lions didn't have any luck here. Maybe they'll do better with smaller prey.
Maybe next time, A, guys. There we go. I kind of combined A and eyes into gaze, basically. Which they may be. It's two female lions, there could be a couple. You never know. Viva la revolution. Okay, anyways. Onwards! Looking for a gazelle, and I see them slowly becoming less transparent. Slowly metamorphosing from ghost gazelles into real gazelles. I'm trying to get closer, but I don't really want to be eaten by the lion. I know you may not approve of that game, but... gazelle pronking. Go, pronk! Pronk like you've never pronked before!
What is that?
It's a lion.
It's called pronking. I'm not exactly sure why they do it, but probably to advertise strength and confuse predators.
I got to say, I see some pronking, otherwise known as prancing around, and it doesn't convey strength.
We're almost to the other side of the crater. Follow the river up the left-hand side, past the herd. There'll be a path by the grove of trees there that we can take back up the crater rim.
Rightio, Skipper. I'd like to thank you, Mr. Narrator Man. You've been lovely to me on this little journey through Africa. You really have. You've taught me so much. I may be hidden here behind the camera. I may have no legs, but I still got a heart. I still got a brain. I still got a soul, man. So emotional. The leopard is assumedly in the trees like they always are in this game. Boop. For some reason, there's a French girl talking at the back of my hearing. Is this meant to be a waterfall, by the way? I'm not sure if that counts as a waterfall. Well, it clearly doesn't, because it doesn't count as a waterfall. So it must be up here somewhere. Yeah, Mr. Waterfall. Come on. It's kind of a... that's also not a waterfall. Where's the... How is that more of a waterfall than that? If anything, that's steeper. Bloody hell, Africa. What are you playing at? I basically just walked across the Ngorongoro crater. Took like 10 minutes. Apparently that's all it takes these days. Bloody modern technology, eh? Just walk across the crater. What I'd like to see as well is, I'm just going to talk. People like take an Oculus Rift capable camera.
What a view!
Just go around the rainforest and let you just look around.
You've done a great job photographing for us out here in Africa. I hope we'll get the chance to work with you again.
Aww.
Yes, excellent work. I hope you've enjoyed it.
Oh.
Remember that there's always more to learn about this wild earth.
That's the title of the game. Oh, what fun we've had. What fun indeed. Okay. And there we go. All done. It's been fun. It's been different. Lots and lots of photos. Let's pick one at random. Which is Laughing Matters? Is this the one with the fire? I think it is. Okay, that's some beautiful work here. Beautiful work indeed. Oh yes. Oh, that's good stuff like that. Hyena, submissive hyena, hyena greeting ritual. All very much the same photo, but apparently that doesn't matter much. That's a dramatic, hey, that's a terrifying line there. Go me. Is this the one with the fire? Crocodile swimming, not really, but I'll take it. Untitled. I think this is where I was desperately looking for like the armadillo. It wasn't an armadillo, was it? It was a pangolin, that's the one. And it kept popping up in the thing, but I couldn't actually find it for ages, as you can see. And then we found it, and there he is looking lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining me for this series. Those of you who are here in the final episode, Safari Photo Africa Wild Earth. It's been different. I thought we'd try something new, and that's what we've done. I do actually have another game somewhat like this lined up, a little bit more action-y, but same basic premise. But we're going to play something else after this instead to continue my... I always want to have one non-dinosaur game coming, because I'm not just a dinosaur channel, I'm a general channel who happens to like dinosaurs. So there is going to be another non-dinosaur Let's Play starting tomorrow, hopefully. I've actually got three planned at the moment, so I need to pick one, but we'll see. Thank you very much for joining me. Much love, as always. Please do like, comment, subscribe to get up to date with lots of new exciting series and my face. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.